Hey guys, Matters here, and as you see, we are here. And as Steve's getting for some reason, we are here with Until Diocese 2 on PC. So, yeah. Let's just get right to it. I remember I tried reading this a while back, but then some stuff got in the way. I had to cancel the series, sorry about that. But this will be at least. And until I die, it's just time. If I die, which I probably will. I will reset. I don't know why. I just call it this. Alright. We're gonna build our house over there. I wonder how fast my arm is going to punch solid wood. Like, seriously. How fast must it be going to punch solid wood and break it? I need bed. Sorry, sheep. Sheep, and then we got our bed. That's over with. Get some supplies. Yeah. You know what? That'll do nicely. Saves me the trouble of making my own house. Got some iron now. That should be good for making a new pickaxe. I think I'm still gonna build my own house. Yeah. I don't like village houses that much. But I will build it close by. I don't usually do this to villagers, but yeah, no, I'm ransacking this place in the house. They don't mind me like ransacking their houses too much. And another reason to stay around villages is to free farm. Why is the other worker working farm? It's a cool mechanic. Having them actually farm now. Yeah, see, it's already night. I have very bad shelter. Oh, an iron helmet. That shelter me so much. Difficulty is this on? Normal? Okay. I'm just gonna hope that nobody comes to get me. To the village, I guess. So, bruh. Neat. I'm just gonna grab a few sticks. Pickaxe. Time to mine. Not fully out of weapon. Now, to like make a bucket or something. But I'll get to that later. Suppress. How did he hit me through the door? Oh no. Was that a... I need to get out of here. So I'm gonna do the only logical thing. So it seems the night is almost over. First night is always boring. Luckily we have our tree to save us. There's a creeper outside, that'll be a problem in the morning, but... Come on, moon. We don't have food here. I just got an idea for my house. If I ever get enough. Now I'm just gonna say that between episodes I will be like gathering simple materials. Like this cobblestone. Like I will be mining and stuff in between episodes. Just that I'm like prepared. I love that creeper. like I'm just digging myself a hole. Oh, yes, daytime. I'm out of here. It's day, why are you catching up here? Huh? Seeds and carrots. Oh no, beetroot seeds. This is carrots. This is wheat. Oh, why? This thing's got freaking faster. That's more like it. Supplies. I could go about building my wonderful house. Perfect. Anyway, name of the game, what's mine? I'm looking for iron. It seems I've picked a beautiful spot to build my home. As you guys could tell, I'm making a basic staircase. guess now I got still needed to build a house. At least I still needed to build the tools. Needed to get the stuff for the house. I know what you're thinking. Why did you make 3 piston axes? Well, that's because we need wood. Tons of wood. Like, that is one thing I'll definitely be getting when I'm not recording. Is wood. Okay, I think that's more than enough wood. Got 4 stacks, I think, or 2. 2 stacks of wood. Okay, so just telling you guys this now, this will definitely be bigger by next episode. Let's just get a door on it. I'm just gonna cut this one now, a few minutes short, but doesn't matter, it's only the first episode. Anyway guys, I will see you guys next episode. Bye.